What's going on YouTube? It is your boy DS Dan. I'm back again with another video for you guys. As you guys can see, we have the Air Jordan 1 Obsidian Blues on deck. About to give you guys a detailed review and an on feet, so stay tuned for that on feet. But yeah, man, I know I've been away for a while. Your boy been kind of busy, man, you know. And plus, it wasn't really nothing coming out that I was feeling like that. But yeah, we're gonna get straight into this review. Also, before you get into this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, and also click the notification bell so you guys get notified when I upload videos like these. Jump straight into these Air Jordan 1s. Everyone knows Jordan brand's been jumping out with a lot of Jordan 1s, different colorways, all kind of shit like that. But yeah, they hit us with that obsidian blue and that university blue. But first off, I'm gonna show you guys the box. Comes in your typical Jordan 1 box, nothing special at all. Take a look at the size tag. Size tag reads Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG. The colorway is Sail Obsidian University Blue. Big shout out, man. Big shout out to my brother Ness One. My brother Ness always coming through for me, man. I will leave his link in the description below. Go give him a follow on Instagram. I'm outside. Figure I give you guys that nice review outside. It's a nice day. You know what I'm saying? Got a nice breeze today. If you don't mind the wind. Does come with extra laces, as you guys can see. Comes with two sets of laces. We got the university blue laces, and we do got obsidian laces, all right? Starting off, let's take a look at the front of the toe box. Look at that wrinkly effect they got in front of the toe. You got your white on the front of the toe with your obsidian in the front also. Look when I push down. The leather is nice, I must say, man. In the front, it's nice and buttery. It's some soft, good leather, man. It's not bad leather at all. Going up, you got your obsidian laces. You got nylon on the tongue with your Nike Air in that blue. You can see over here, you got your, the swoosh right here is an obsidian color. You can see right here, you got that leather. Take a look at that leather. It got that wrinkly effect, but it's not, you know, it is soft though. It's not that bad, all right? Take a look at the wing. You got your Air Jordan with the basketball on the wing. Let's get to the medial side of the shoe. Medial, same as the lateral. You got your sail on the midsole, sail over here with the obsidian swoosh. And you got your hits of the obsidian going through the front of the toe box. And you got that university blue. Take a look at the back, all university blue in the back, man. And sorry for the wind again, guys. And you got your obsidian on the upper right here. Now, when I squeeze it on the top, man, the leather is pretty good, I must say. It ain't the best leather, but it's good. It's decent, man. Show you guys the inner sole. Take a look at the inner sole, all obsidian inner sole with your Nike Air and the University Blue. Very nice. And just your regular typical inner sole, nothing special. So you know how Jordan 1s fit. Now, for sizing on the Jordan 1s, I do recommend you go true to size. Go true to size, you'll be good to go. So, as you guys can see, all obsidian outer sole with your Nike branded right there. Definitely, definitely dope, man. This is a shoe that, you know what I'm saying, if you like the blue, definitely, definitely, they're a must cop, man. I'm telling you, the leather's pretty good. The quality's good. I actually laced these up so you guys can see them laced up. I'm actually going to use university blue laces. I'm going to put them on this shoe and keep the navy on this one so you guys can get a better look and see which ones you like better. But yeah, man, these are set to release August 17th or August 31st. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Hit that thumbs up, man. Let's get straight into this on feet. It's your boy DS Dan, and I'm gone.